Katsumoto, hi.
Man, he's a cop.
You have 30 seconds to get your ass in the car.
So you're stalking me now?
Didn't have to, genius. You got a surveillance device in your pocket.
Well, I didn't realize I was living in a police state.
Excuse me?
You violated my privacy.
Hey, after you lied to my face, which pretty much throws any right to privacy out the window.
Unbelievable. Do you have any idea the hell I'm going to get for this at school?
Spare me.
Right. I mean, I've been taking crap for you all year. Why care now?
The hell's that supposed to mean?
You're a cop, Dad. Do you have any idea what that's like for me? Me and my friends, we're not kids anymore. We watch the news, we see the videos. Some days, it's all anyone ever talks about. And as far as everybody else is concerned, you're one of them. The bad guys. And you just proved them right. Just go, I'll get home on my own.